Let's add some color to our little snail.
You can do a very, very thin layer of water. Very, very thin layer. And then take watercolor paints. Not too much water. Change your color. And slightly go into the other colors. Build it in layers. Add some 3D to your shell. Great for them to dry and add your details later.